and welcome to another problem solving session on triangles. In this question, it's given that triangle POS, POPOS, and ROQ, ROQ are similar. You have to prove that PS, this line PS, is parallel to QR, QR, okay? So it should be very simple. We have to prove that the lines are parallel, and we know that two lines are parallel when alternate interior angles are equal. So if I somehow prove that angle 1 is equal to angle 2, then my job is done, and exactly what is to be done here, right? So let's try to prove that the two angles are equal. Okay, how to prove that? So it's given. So first let's write what is given. So given is triangle POS, POS is similar to triangle ROQ, correct? The moment this is given, by the condition of similarity, we know that the angles will be equal, corresponding angles will be equal. To prove, what do we need to prove? We need to prove that PS is parallel to QR, okay? How to prove that? So let's see the solution or the proof. So what I'm going to do is, I'm going to write triangle POS, what is given, is similar to triangle ROQ. This is given. Therefore, by the conditions of similar triangles, we can write corresponding angles are equal, so hence angle 1 is equal to angle Q, that is 2, right? So angle P, so angle S is equal to angle Q, which is very clear from this correspondence over here. So angle S is equal to angle Q. So this implies that alternate interior angles, or that is angle PSO and angle RQO are equal, and hence we can say PS is parallel to RQ. Correct? You could have done this by proving the other two pairs of angle equal. So let's say angle 3 is also equal to angle 4. This is also can be used. This also can be used to prove that PS is parallel to QR. Correct? I hope you got how to solve such questions.